Ovaltine. 499. Ano may pareho ng Ovaltine natin? Oh, so pupunta ako sa Walmart. Ikaw?
San ka?
Pupunta. Instant coffee. Yeah. What's next on isa, dalawa? Next is tetli. Yeah. Gusto mo magluto ng gulay? Ginseng? Ginseng gulay? Oh. So dahil may white whitening for kili-kili, meron ding gold kili. Kili? Bitter melon, dahon ng ampalaya, frozen, $1.39. Yuca cassava, frozen, kamote and kahoy, $1.39. Mia, para hindi bad ang magsalita ng other word, ganda na lang, pruta. Galit ka ba sa katrabaho mo dahil siya ay sisips? Sipsips? $3.29 that egg. Ng itik, $2.89.
Can I open it in the car?
Nakalata po. May rambutan sila, $2.99. Nakalata rin. Okay. So red apple, $1.49 per pound, dollar. Let's see, there's another customer here. Let's see. Red cabbage, 79 cents per pound. Yeah. Come on here. Careful. Okay. This is a bean sprout, toge. $1.29. Per pack? That's per pack or $1.29 per pack? Oh, that's it per pack. Takwa. Iba yung takwa nila dito, medyo malambot. Compare sa team. Toko soft, toko firm. Ay, pala meron sila. Toko firm. Toko soft, just firm. $1.79. $5. And you like toko too? You like toko, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And there's a fried tofu.
Yeah.
Like, put some vegetables in it.
Yep. So, may tofu. Huh? How do you? Ano yung lumpia? Chop suey. 99 cents. Almost a dollar. For the tofu? For the tofu, you can... Yatos! Mir, $1.19. Boy bawang. Ito, boy bawang. 99 cents. Dollar. Cheese wee. 79 cents. Ito mga nasa, ano siya? $40? $30? $30? Where's Mia? Oh, you got it. Sardines. Really boiled egg. It's a boiled egg. Quail egg. Itlog ng ano. Mayroon? Quail. Sabi na, kalibot ako na tuloy. Hugo. $2.59. $2.59. Oh, hug a little bit. Focus. Digo sardines. 99 cents. A dollar. So, mga 50 pesos. 49 something. Wanna go to up? Uishi! 99 cents. Uishi! 99 cents. So, para mag-sell siya, $49. Skyflex, $2.69. So, mas 100 plus? 130, something like that. Depende sa palitan. Meron lang, ano ko lang, calculate. Sa tanghon, $1.29, so it's around maybe $60, 60 pesos in Philippine peso. Ito yung sa tanghon natin, di ba, pula? Try ko to. Hindi maganda yung pansit nila eh. Ito yung pansit nila. Maliit rice thing. Dapat maganda yung pula daw yung ano. Ito yung kanilang kanton, $3.39. So nasa ano siya, $1.75? Yung mga dilis nila ba eh? $8.69. Mahal ng dilis. Nasa, 8.69 times, maybe $50. Masarap sana siya. Nagkikrave ako kasi ang mahal. Ah! Mia said it's smelly. Hindi. Oh, excuse me. You said it's smelly because we have it close to the fish section. That's why it's smelly. Mia said it's smelly. Come close to the fish section. Okay. Oh, come on. Corn is 5 pieces for $2. It want some corn again? Cheapy, $1.39, $1.19 cheapy, sa mga 50 plus siya, 50 pesos plus. Nagaraya, $1.49. What else? You like that? You put corned beef, $6? Saplings, $17.99. They have a nido, ground beef, $14.99 nido, Nescafe. So same price lang yung sa grocery set na ipapasukan ko, 599 din. $599 in small, maliit. You want candy?
Yeah.
That's a lot of candy. Okay, so dito puro frozen tortilla, pineapple chunk. Puro frozen siya, may chicken lumpia. $14.59. So parang hindi masira agad, so may mga langgonisa. Yuka kasaba. Ano yan? Ito dito sa yuka, $1.39 per pound? Per bag, I think per bag. Siopao, $799. In siopao, pork filling. There's a chicken too, chicken asada siopao. $8.29. So mahalos na siya. $300, $400, something. Saba. Yung saba nila $6.69. Plantain. So ipiprito mo na lang siya. Pag ano siya, may flavor na siya, matangis na. Lumpia roll. Ito pang iba itsura nito eh, I think. Sige pa. Parang to. Yung makinis to eh. Ito yung sanay tayo sa Pilipinas. Ganito yung, mas mahal nga lang siya, $4.29. This is it. PYC. Yeah. Mahal. Lagi na lang mahal. Tipo ko-convert kasi. Show my dumplings. $4.29. Banana leaves. $1.89. Yung lolo na mimili. The box.